Hello students and parents. Yesterday we learned the topic horse. Horse is necessary to do a work. So see these pictures carefully and observe it. Which actions are seen there? During this action, force is applied and body is displaced. Yes, there is various action and force applied on a body and body is displaced, such as a girl picking a bag and a man carrying a large wood on his shoulders. So we can say when an external force is applied on a body is displaced, then the work is done. जेव्हा बाह्य बलाच्या वापराने वस्तूचे विस्थापन होते तेव्हा कार्य झाले असे म्हणता येईल. Now we learn the topic work and energy. See these two pictures. When did you feel the more work was done? In the first picture, a girl pulling a empty box, and in the second picture, a girl pulling a loaded box. Then in the second picture, the more work was done. दुसऱ्या चित्रात आपल्याला कार्य अधिक झाले असे जाणवेल, कारण ते तिथे जास्त बलाची आवश्यकता पडली आहे. The more force was required. That means we conclude that the work is depend upon the force and displacement. If the force is zero, so work is also zero. And if the displacement is zero, then work is also zero. If more force is applied, then the more work was done.